I'm so in love with it, and I just can't tell you why. Even scientists from all around the world can't verify the magical ability of it to make me poor. It eats up all my cash and turns it into manure. When I was just a pretty little miss, a pony farm was a place of bliss. No Barbie doll, no makeup, no inside. I love the countryside, 1,000 acres wide. Others like to go to county fair. I'm sure white horses couldn't drag me there. I walked around the day in riding pants. You like wheat, I got to know it as pest plants. Until today, there's nothing wrong with that. And my baseball cap is a cowboy hat. If you ask me now, I surely will endorse. Luck on earth lies on the back of a horse. If you're looking for me, well, you will be able to find me with a pitchfork in the stable. My car and all my clothes are full of horse hair. And when we pass the meadow, then I'm shouting, that's a broodmare. I'm a horse girl, baby, and I know by now a horse girl is a silly thing somehow. But much worse, a horse girl who becomes mature will be a horse woman, that's for sure. With mud under my nails, after hours and hours on horse trails, I come to you with straw in my hair and with horse treats in my underwear. My face will glow with happiness for a carrot, and I really guess that even a block of salt is pretty, 'cause my horse comes from Salt Lake City. I'm a horse girl, baby, and you know my life revolves around the spirit that is blind, riding jubilantly in the open space. Walk, trot, canter, gallop, pace. On holidays I never drive too far with a horse trailer hooked up to my car. My apartment and my dress are both a mess and smell like horse stuff, more or less. Sorry, darling, I cannot stay, because I will remain 13 and keep the posters from Young Writers magazine. There are two kind of women, as they say. Once you're a horse girl, you're all.